And welcome back to Ten Island Gaming for today's matchup between Empire versus Chaos. We're gonna play 2400 points, and scenario will be Dawn Attack. I'll start with my Empire army, which is led today with by Carl France. First time I'm gonna use him. It's going to be very interesting. He's sitting on a Deathclaw Griffin. He has the magic weapon Gal'Maras. I have two level 2 shadow. One with Dispel Skull and the other just naked, nothing. Then I have a BSB with the White Cloak of Ulrich. Then I have a captain here on the Pegasus as well. He's carrying Dawnstone, Dragonhelm, other tricks, Shard. And as you can see, he's riding an Imperial Pegasus. I have one Master Engineer, and I got one Warrior Priest with Enchanted Shield. For core, I have 39 Halberdiers, full command, and they got 8 archers as a detachment. And sorry for the movement tray, but yeah, better than nothing. Then I have 5 Inner Circle Knights, Knights Orders actually. They have Musician and Standard Bearer. Then I have 24 Swordsmen, just with Standard Bearer Musician. For special, I have one Great Cannon and one Hellblaster. And of course, the old good Steam Tonk. The first level 2 we saw rolled off the Withering, and I took Melkor's Mystifying Miasma, and the other one rolled up Enfeebling Foe and Okka's Mind Racer. Yeah, that was my 2400 points of Empire.
And this is my 2400 points of Wars of Chaos. They are led by Chaos Sorcerer's Lord with Scaled Skin, the third Eye of Sinch, Lore of Sinch, Lore of Metal actually. She carries Armor of Destiny, Iacus Icon, and Obsidian Lodestone, Mark of Sinch. And then I have my BSB is Exalted Hero with Enchanted Shield and Talisman of Preservation with a shield. And for core we have 2x5 Chaos Warhounds with the Vanguard's upgrade, one unit of 20 Chaos Warriors with halberds and shields, Mark of Khorne, Banner of Swiftness, and then we have 33 with Mark of Sinch shields, standard of discipline. And for special, 5 Chaos Knights, lances, musician and standard bearer, and for rare, 2 Hellcannons. And for spells, Plague of Rust, Transmutation of Lead, Searing Doom, and Final Transmutation. Chaos Warriors won the roll-off, managed to get 4 ones on deployments, so everything in this corner here. Moved up right out of his range from the Hellblaster there. Vanguard, I moved up these guys after Vanguarding to the cannon over there. Move to Winds of Magic and shooting. In the Magic phase, I managed to roll double ones. So I cast Plague of Rust on the knights there. And in the shooting phase, direct hit in the swordsman there, killed 14.
Yeah, 14.
And yep. The other shot scare off and hit the knights and kill one.
Move to Empire.
Okay, first turn for the Empire. I misfired with my steam tank, but I lost 3 wounds on him, sadly. Moved up my Franz here to take cover from his cannons there. Moved up my Knight Orders as well. Skirmishers, take position. And I stood still with the Swordman and Halberdier. And moved up my captain here. Hopefully he can flank charge somewhere. Yeah, hopefully we can do something in the magic phase. Magic and shooting. I didn't have that much things to do. I tried to cast Mystifying Miasma on his general unit there. But he dispelled it with his dice. I had one die left. I tried to get the ward save from the warrior priest here, but got a 2, so it didn't go off. For shooting, with my cannon, I tried to shot his cannon down. I hit it, but I hit the handlers. I killed them all. And my Hellblaster isn't in range. So over to Warrior of Chaos, turn 2.
Warriors of Chaos, turn 2. Charged the cannon there with the hounds. Moved up this a little bit. Just shuffle around a little bit here. The cannon now is. The hell cannon now is stupid there.
Quite stupid.
Quite stupid. Leadership 4. So I think I have to walk along with the general there. Move to magic and shooting. Magic phase, cast Searing Doom on the knights there, managed to kill 2. And then I also got off Plague of Rust on Kurt, actually.
No, Karl Franz.
Karl Franz.
Karl Franz.
In the shooting phase.
Very important.
Scattered with the first Hellcan off, killed 2 of the archers there.
Detachment there.
The other one I misfire and I rolled a 1, so that one is dead. Over to close combat over there.
Oh, yeah.
Killed the cannon and made a reform. Over to Empire turn 2.
Woo! Yes, turn 2, Empire. I actually made my steam points here, but I didn't reach the knights, unfortunate. I moved up Karl here a little bit. He's quite scared of the cannon over there. Moved up my halberdiers and swordsmen. Even the hellblaster, since he decides to back away. So I need to push that forward. Same with my captain there. Moved behind his unit. Yeah, that's for the movement. On to magic and shooting. That was my magic and shooting phase. For magic, I rolled 10 die, but I had really, 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 really low rolls, so I didn't get off anything. Same with the only shooting I had was the breath weapon from steam tank, but even there, bad rolls. It's not that I complained the bad rolls, but and my Hellblaster moved, so he couldn't shoot this turn. Yeah, over to Warriors of Chaos, turn 3.
Warriors of Chaos, turn 3. The knights in the steam tank, the hounds moved up. These hounds moved up as well. Back down this from the Hellblaster again. nose behind the mountain. Move to medic and shooting. Medic phase. I got on Plague of Rust on the steam tank, lower the armor save by one rest of the game. Then I tried to cast
Searing Doom, I think.
Yeah, I cast it later. Transmutation of Lead on this one, but then he used his die. And then I got on Searing Doom and killed the last knights there. In the shooting phase, I killed 13
halberdiers.
So I managed to do two wounds to him, so he has five wounds left now. Move to Empire.
Empire, turn 3.
I didn't manage to get my 4 steam points. Instead, I got D3 wounds back and D3 steam points. I got 2 wounds on me. So, steam tank is down to 3 wounds. Very, very bad. I moved up Carl Franz here. I need him to do something now, because else it's gonna be rough for the Empire. I even moved up my captain there, behind the cannon. Moved up as much as I could with my infantry here. I moved out my wizard into the halberdiers as well, just to protect him from the incoming charge from the Daugs. Yeah, that was it for my movement phase. On to Winds of Magic. Finally, I can do something. It's not easy with two level 2s, but yeah, hopefully we can miscast something. Winds of Magic. Despite I got 11 die, I only got off 5 up ward save onto the halberdiers there. Tried to lower his toughness with the withering here. Just hopefully my steam tank could survive. But he managed to dispel with his dice. That was it. And for shooting, I killed off one Daug and my Hellblaster. I rolled two miss. I rerolled a misfire, and then I got two misfire in a row and an 8. So I needed to roll on the black powder shot, and of course I rolled a 1, so it got destroyed. So the flank, the Daugs gonna come fast. Yeah, that was it, and on to close combat. Okay, close combat. The riders didn't wound the steam tank, but the horses did. So it's down to 1 wound. I'm glad that he survived, or else he should reform the unit and charge my Carl Franz next turn when I'm in the cannon there. So, glad but still not glad. Over to Warriors of Chaos, turn 4.
Warriors of Chaos, turn 4. Try to charge the engineer there with the dogs. Over here the same at the archers, but they actually killed 3 of them, so the last one fled. Back down the warriors, they did reform and backed them away. Move to medic and shooting. Medic phase, I got off transmutation of lead on the steam tank there. That was all, I think. Yeah, he used his dispel scroll and his dice on the rest. Shooting phase, killed everything without the medic, the wizard there. Move to close combat here. Managed the terror test there, so no wounds. Move to Empire turn 4.
Empire turn 4. I only had one charge here. I charged with my Griffin Carl Franz here into his cannon. Hopefully I can kill him and make a long distance overcharge. I moved up my halberdiers as much as I could. My detachment unit, which is not a detachment unit anymore, faced the Daugs there. Yeah, that was it. And I tried to generate one steam points because it's automatic miscast. And I got a 1 on the D3 as well, so I need...
You got your steam point.
Yeah, I got my steam point. I got 1. Yeah, that was it. On to magic. Another strong magic phase. I tried to 6 dice mystifying miasma on his unit here, but I got... He dispelled it with his dice, and for shooting,
you got a ward save on
yeah, the... I got a ward save from the warrior priest here, and this unit has march, so he couldn't fire, and the engineer missed. On to close combat. Combat here, I did 4 wounds on the cannon there. Unfortunate, Carl Franz couldn't finish him off. Yeah, this combat here, the steam tank died, it died. So now I have this Chaos Knights in my back, quite scary. On to Chaos turn 5.
Yeah, I failed this charge here.
Woohoo!
Really unlucky. The hounds in there. Also failed twice their leadership for a combat reform. Moved up these guys here. With 2 wins of magic and shooting. Magic phase, I got on Plague of Frost once again on this guy here. Then he used his dice to stop the rest. Moved to close combat. The combat phase here, I managed to do 1 wound on the wizard there. That was the purpose of it, to try to kill him, but 1 wound, and Carl Franz killed the Hell Cannon there. Go to Empire turn
5.
Five.
Hey, Empire turn 5. I had some charges. I charge with my Carl Franz and the captain there. Tried to charge the Chaos Warriors here, but tumbled 4 inches. Moved up my ushers there and engineer. Okay. Hopefully we can do one single magic, successful magic this game. Yeah, woo! I got a spell off, the withering to the unit there. I reduce here his toughness with 1. I did a miscast on that, and I killed my own level 2 shadow. For shooting I had none, because they marched. And now to close combat. Will be fun, hopefully. First time with the Fransk. Close combat. I managed to kill his wizard with the Carl Franz. And yeah, I won the combat, but he's dead fast. So that fight keeps going. So yeah. On to last turn for Warriors of Chaos.
Wars of Chaos turn 6, right? Yeah. Got 1 5mm short with these guys to get in the flank of in the rear of Carl Franz, but I managed to get in my corn unit here in the flank. I hope that's enough. Managed to rally those dogs there, ran from the archers. No magic and new shooting, so we go on to close combat. Cause of the challenge that already was in play, no more could challenge. I got really lousy rolls from the side attack here. Only managed to do 1 wound on Carl Franz, but he lost by 2, but he stayed. Over to Empire turn 6.
Empire last turn. Unfortunate, I couldn't charge. I didn't reach, so they tumbled forward, unfortunate. Over to Winds of Magic. Magic, got double ones. So yeah, I let this withering stay because I didn't. I don't want to risk it now. So it stays there. On to close combat. Okay, last turn, last fight. I lost the fight by 2. My captain stayed, but Carl and the Carl died before, and only the Griffin stayed, but he fled because of lost the battle. So yeah, that was it. It was a really fun game actually. A lot of things happened, and the Chaos Warriors won by 700 points. Yeah, it was. I struggled a lot.
Kaka
is dead. I struggled a lot because my Hellblaster didn't do anything, and my 2 level 2 wizard didn't help that much. But just wanted to try out Carl Franz.
And these ones took the steam tank.
Yeah, they took the steam tank alone, so they did their points. But it was a really fun game. I hope you liked watching it, and glad if you comment below what you think about the game. And yeah, thanks for everything, and thanks for watching. See you next time.